to number three, Richard Groom, a clear round in a time of 42.36 seconds, taking third place so far. Next to go, number four.